Engineered Compost System worked with the City of Napa and Northern Recycling to develop a low-emissions compost facility for food waste and yard waste. The system needed to deliver rapid stabilization and meet Bay Area Air Quality Management District's rigorous emissions criteria. ECS delivered a high-flow, positively aerated composting system. The material enters the facility, where the operators provide some pre-processing and load it into the primary composting zones. ECS's aeration system uses high-efficiency fans and low-friction distribution to deliver up to 5 CFM per cubic yard, sufficient for cooling control and process optimization. While building the mass bed-style piles, the operator adds a 12-inch biolayer cover to help provide insulation for pathogen destruction and provide some odor scrubbing. This biolayer is typically built from finished compost or overs. The comptroller, ECS's automated control system, manages the airflow rate and irrigation as the material stabilizes. After the primary step, the material is further stabilized in an aerated secondary step or moved directly to unaerated windrows. Finally, the operator moves the material into a screen to separate the fines, which are sold, and overs, which are recycled back into the process. To learn more about our composting tools and solutions, give us a call or visit our website at compostsystems.com.